Ngiyabonga kakhulu ukuba ngikutholako Pastor Maria, the title of this event, Woman of Impact, that's who you are. I've known you for many years and I've seen you impacting positively on people's lives. And I sincerely want to appreciate you for the opportunity to choose me to come and speak to these great women and men, mainly women in our midst. Asele ukuba ngivusele kakhulu kutotonke tinqe kaNkulunkulu. The great musicians, the men and women of God in our midst, all the speakers from the government sector, private sector, and other organizations. Ngiyavusela kakhulu. Boma ke sanibona. Ninjani bonke? Siyabonga. Uthi ngesikhathi lesifishane la, but ngicela ngalama announcements alandelayo. Lana bakithi njengoba nibona namuhla kufanele isimsali TV phakathi kwethu. Sisemoyeni. Mhlaba uyasibona manje. So, nobabe nomela phambili Ron Masilela, Ron Mas, Vamekhabani Kamlothi Ron Mas, Inspirational Man of the Year, yaseMpumalanga, 2019. I also speak on radio weekly, every Monday, on Voice of Hope FM in the morning, School of Peace RFM na K-Radio. Now, the TV le, stage yaseMpumalanga, mina yaseMsan TV, ni ambassador yabo na makhawela. So, ebakithi kuhlanhlele enkulu kakhulu ukuthi eMpumalanga sesinesiteshi samabona khashane. Lasto khona khona i-content yaseMpumalanga live. Sto khona babona sihlale nabo nabantu emoli easily uma sibabona namoyeni. So, siyangicela ukuthi salani ni-tune in kutholakala kuStarSat channel 4504. For more information, ine-desk lapha emuva ningakhona ukuthi nibabone after this session. Ngikukhale manje sengiyakhuluma. Bakithi konke lokukhulume ngamanana nebusiness. Ngiyakuvotela. Ngifuna ukuchaza ukuthi kunemehluko, ngifuna ukukhuluma ngaphansi kwesikhalo sithi excellence. Excellence. I'm going to come to it before I sit down. And let me start by saying, lekhathi ukukhuluma ngebusiness. Kunemehluko phakathi kwebusiness necompany. Labanye bethu bane macompany. Some of you have 5, 10, registered companies. A company does not make money, but it takes money out of you. You will need to pay bank charges, you will need to pay manual returns to Casino. That is a company. But on the other side, there is this thing called business. Jongane ngama khuluma ubusy, the business. When you wake up in the morning, there's something you are busy with. Like to make a imali at the end of the day. Don't ask for another check up with me like a bank stool. Lo muntu loyo ubusiness noma ngona ikhampani uma lishona lawa uyothengisa ibhakstool uthole imali ufake isikhwameni sakho. A lot of you are seated here waiting to register ikhampani, but you don't know if you're already in business. You're just waiting for ikhampani. I'm here to tell you ukuthi the issue yamathenda iMpumalanga alone has over 4.6 million abantu. South Africa over 58 million abantu. And the entire world over 7.8 billion. Bonke labantu laba funa amathenda. Bonke. Ngiphi government? Ngiphi the private sector that just call up usinikete amathenda? Stop waiting for something that you do not know what you need. Start with what you have. Start with what you know. Start small. Start locally with a global picture in your mind. Someone says, Ron Mas, I do not have anything. I'm not going to talk about mass. I'm going to tell you, you do have something to do. Look at yourself. I'm not talking about money, but there is something no longer in the head. When a man will never forget saying that I have a phone to drop in, a phone to save it, or a man to have a phone to get a boss, I to know my baby in the head for me. Okay, no problem. Man, show the land. We actually will be in the car. Nakafika ekhaya bamtshela ukuthi babe ukufika emake esibani kucele kulungisele igesi lapha ekhaya. Uyagijima ngaboma 6-7 entsambane. 30 minutes igesi seyi-right, uma stop segesi kube yini. So kumsini uthola 200 rands. Ngengaki 30 minutes. 200 rands sosalini. Kusasa ekuseni uthatha le mali leyo. I'm so concerned about it. Uyodlala le dropping. Kunebantu labamile babambe emsebenzi wabo bebenawo nakubi. But they did not realize, or they are not realizing because they already have something. They feel so tired. Only something they put to find cash and money. Only something they put to find cash and government. Sana uti cash away na. Uko na lucho lona leenda. The tipo no tati ego.
You need to be consistent in your
in your business. Excellence does not come easy. It takes effort. It requires some doubts. You will fall and you rise. That's the nature of excellence. Excellence calls for people to be consistent in their approach as and when they do things. Are we still together? Services are. Sincere with our pants. Commissioner with our pants. In Mpumalanga, we started something we should call Mpumalanga, it's annual Mpumalanga Business and Investor Summit. It started last year. This year is to be the second annual on the 16th of November. Lapana, we call, you see these people, all the Lama institutions now, they are offering both financial and non-financial support to businesses. They come there. So what we then do, we assist people. They want to put no passive bomb. That type of work. Those are the type of things that we do. I am now inviting you, on the 16th November, to the Slapa Embomel and spread. But I'm going to go to the end of August. I'm going to go to the August.
Once you are empowered, the nation is empowered. Thank you very much.